exhibition actually separate to two parts. One is about the Renaissance period, and the other one is more about modern and contemporary. So in the Renaissance master's pieces, a lot of works are like totally left, not totally, but they left incomplete parts, and others are like, the artists are like intentionally to make it unfinished, to make it like open-ended. But in modern contemporary parts, most artists just make works that they want to blur the distinction between making and unmaking the art pieces, and some of them also extended the boundaries of art in space and time.
And I choose the first painting is on the fourth floor. It's about the Renaissance pieces. It's called Two Girls with Parasols. It's from John Singer Sargent, which is made in 1888. It's a painting 29 inches by 25 inches. And from the word text, I know that it's a portrait of his younger sister and one of his friends. So he used very modern techniques and very rapid brushwork that clearly see these two women figures and the environment. And he used very bright colors, but make their faces unfinished, because from the word text, he said he thinks that's already enough to show what he wanted to show us. So I think it's a reason from the intentionally make it unfinished. And the second painting is from the modern and contemporary part. It's from Luke Trumans. It's from 2002. And from the word text, I know that he actually a witness of the very tragic event called 9-1-1, the event that he saw it. So this painting is inspired by that event, and he also inspired by Cezanne's brushwork when he paints this painting. So he paints this painting is about fruit and glass, and if you look closely, you can see he separate. He used like multiple blocks and triangles in colors, different tones of colors to draw the fruits. So it's very like having depth, and he unfinished with I think with the space. Because he left a lot of like empty space here to trying to make it maybe floating in the air, so it's kind of like not on the usual table to make it like real life style. And we also know that Cezanne is good at making unfinished but still live art pieces. So I think as an inspiration, he paints this painting followed by the rules. So it's unfinished, but you can still feel like it's kind of like fresh fruit there and fresh breath. So compared to the two paintings, it's obviously that in the Renaissance period, people prefer like using more bright colors and rough brush to make it, to show the figures and lines. But in modern and contemporary period, people prefer like very neat and clean space, and they wanted to make the standout points, like focus points.
figures, women, or faces, like people portraits, but in modern contemporary period, I didn't see that much. And people were like more extended art in different areas and materials, because we can see like those paintings and very interesting sculptures there too. So my opinion about this exhibition is it's very hard to give the depth